Hi friends, so today we are going to see about paired t-test. So I have already imported the data which is wanted for paired t-test. Now for paired t-test we are going to take two scenarios, before implementation of GST and after implementation of GST. So for this I'll start with the coding. So t dot test inside the bracket I am giving paired, because my file name is paired, dollar symbol, before implementation of GST, a comma, pad, it will automatically show. So pad, dollar symbol, after implementation, comma, pad is equal to true. I am assuming it to be a true value. So I am giving a true symbol. Now I am running the program. Can you see it is a highly significant factor? Can you see the p value here? It is a highly significant factor. I will show another thing which has a less significance level. Same t test, open bracket, pad, dollar, level of knowledge after implementation, comma, pad, dollar, before implementation, comma, pad is equal to, I'm assuming to be true. Okay, now I'm running it. So can you see the p value? It is greater than 0.05, which is has no significant value. So this is all about paired t-test, friends. Just remember only the coding. It will be very useful and helpful for you to learn. Thank you.